Now, so I'm gonna be fixing my back blade for my tractor here. This piece that I can hook on or a winch to, it broke off the other day when I was having fun with my tractor. And this piece of metal here was bent out, but I hammered that back in. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna weld along there, and then I'm gonna put this piece back on and weld it on. But first, I'm gonna take this outside and I'm gonna grind it to smooth those down and clean off the metal straight away. All right, so I got my grinding disc on, so I'm gonna clean off this metal so that way I can weld it. I've got to clean this off, but I'll do this off the camera. All right, so now I'll go ahead and make the worst welds on the internet. All right, so it's finished now. I did some more welding off camera after my dad came and gave me some pointers and some bigger rods. So that way it would do a better job. So there's some of the welds. They're not awesome, but they should hold. Yeah, that's what I got for the video. Thanks for watching.